Workers at Japan's damaged nuclear plant have detected a spike in levels of a radioactive substance in nearby seawater. The plant's operator says it's the highest reading for tritium offshore in 2 years. Tokyo Electric Power Company workers collected water from a port near the Fukushima Daiichi plant on Wednesday. They found it contained 2,300 becquerels of tritium per liter. That's twice the amount detected about 2 weeks ago and the highest since monitoring began in June 2011. But they say the figure is still well below the government-set safety limit. TEPCO workers also tested water collected from a well near the port. They found it contained a record level of radioactive substances, 900,000 becquerels per liter. TEPCO officials say they can't rule out the possibility that contaminated groundwater seeped into the sea. They say they plan to build more observation wells and they'll solidify the ground to prevent the water reaching the ocean.